can't hold back. Cause you got this spell on me. I don't know what to believe. Kiss you once now, I can't leave. Cause everything you do is magic. But everything you do is magic.
Today we are going to be doing a different type of video. We're doing reacting video. And it's me and Kevin on Zoom here. And we are going to be reacting to Nighthorn and James Corden take on Hot Wings. And yeah, you ready? Hopefully it's not laggy, so we'll have to bear with me.
Hot Wings are one of my favorite foods, so it'll be interesting how they react.
All right, here we go.
What a game. What a game. It's a great game.
It really is. What a game.
Anything else I can get you?
Actually, now that you mention it, I wouldn't mind, can I get an order of those, the chicken wings?
Sure thing.
Yeah, that sounds great.
Yeah. Hey, a little chicken wing fling for the chicken wing kings.
Ooh!
Oh, yeah. All right.
And did you want to get those wings hot or just mild?
How hot is the hot?
It's pretty hot, but the mild is really popular too, like with children.
That's what they always say.
We'll go hot.
It is
hot for us. Yeah, hot and spicy.
Spicy.
Thank you very much. All right.
Yeah. How do you think this is gonna go?
I think they're gonna try the hot wings, and they're both gonna like explode because they're trying to. Because the girl said that the milds are for kids. They're gonna try and do the hot because they don't want to act like kids, and it's gonna put them in a bad place.
Yeah. All right. So let's see what happens.
Never really thought of you as a spicy guy.
Oh, I'm a spice guy. Oh, big time. I'm scary spice. You know. if you want to eat my hot wings, you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Are you? What about you? You a spice guy?
Oh, big time spice baby.
That's a great spin on my jokes. Yeah. That's a great.
Right, here's your hot wings, and I'll be right back with some waters.
Water? That wouldn't be necessary.
Yeah, well, what are we? What are we, house plants? cheers, buddy.
Lily has made a surprise appearance. He's going in. They're going in. Oh, and they are not taking it. Oh, they're not doing good.
Too hot for you?
No, I'm not too hot. I'm thirsty because I ran here from my house. Was that a touchdown? Touchdown?
Speaking of, oh my God.
What?
Oh, you missed it. I think you missed it.
I'm gonna run and see if they'll turn the volume up. And whatever you do, don't touch them wings.
No chance. It's a great game.
Oh, what a game.
It's a good game.
Wow, you love those wings. Were they hot enough for you?
No way. Not even close.
I wish they were even hotter.
Yeah, I mean, too bad that those are the hottest ones.
Well, there's always our Insano sauce, but it's crazy.
Here we go with the extra sauce.
Oh, yeah. Literally, they're such big whips. All right.
We're hot boys.
Well, these ones have a real, real kick to them.
It's not the spice. I'm actually just getting emotional because those wings weren't hot enough.
Right, our world famous extra spicy Insano wings.
Do the honors?
After you, I insist.
Good, because I can't wait to eat these ones. These are,
Nor can I.
Oh, he's going to throw up. Oh, my God.
Which one? James or Niall?
James.
James, yeah. So, no, this is not going to end well.
No.
It's gonna be funny though.
Oh boy, this is gonna be gross.
I love the faces. great.
Look at the faces.
I did too spicy for you. It's great.
It's great. Oh.
Everything okay over here?
Oh yeah, I just did the ice bucket challenge. I've got a bit of a sweet tooth myself.
And those wings aren't too hot for you.
No.
The customers in the background must be actors because they are acting very well.
Yeah, like you're just ignoring
it. If I was next to James Corden, I wouldn't be able to contain my laugh or anything like that.
No, I know.
Well, the kitchen sent out an order of our hottest wings, the Devil's Birthday Party Ghost Pepper Wings.
Oh, God.
They're honestly too spicy for most people to eat.
Yeah, but most people are wimps.
Guys couldn't get past the hot ones, fire. So.
I know.
I wish you just served fire so I could order that. And then just eat fire.
Okay, enjoy.
James is questioning his life.
Shall we? I can't wait.
Oh, James is serious. Look at that man. Oh my, oh. Okay. Blue cheese he is pouring all over himself.
He's like not even putting it in his mouth.
It's a really great game. It's a great game.
The best game of the season.
It's a good game.
I don't know why, but my eyes are starting to tear up after watching them eat those wings. I don't know why.
Yeah. This is one of my favorite parts.
What is the hottest wing you've ever eaten before?
Me?
Yeah.
Probably just like the buffalo wing. Probably. I haven't really done really anything that spicy.
Yeah, I have tried very spicy wings. I think they're like 200,000 Scoville units.
Really?
There's this place. It's like Charlie's, and it has like Philly cheesesteaks, chicken tenders, yeah. All this. And there's a thing called Angry Ghost Pepper, and I tried them. My dad got through them like it wasn't nothing, and I was gasping for my breath and drinking a whole bunch of milk. It was awful.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, this might be you then. After like how
that that is me. No, that's me.
Just wait.
You don't look so good, mate.
If you can't handle the heat, you stay out of the kitchen.
Okay, somebody still needs to pay for this.
I was expecting her to come back in and be like, so now we have our hottest sauce. It is.
Yeah, it's pretty good, huh?
Yep.
So what'd you think?
It was a funny video. You know, that's James Corden's reaction was me when I eat hot wings.
Mm-hmm.
Just, I don't know what it is, but I don't take spicy things very well, and
me either.
I can do about I can get past buffalo, but once we get to hot, it gets a little rough.
Yeah. So that was the first one out at the gate, huh?
Yep.
I just hope that the video isn't very laggy, because sometimes it gets a little laggy when you share.
Yeah.
But we'll see.
My mom has been calling me, so I
All right.
See you guys. Love y'all.
See ya.